Tasha here. I'm so excited to share this tutorial with you. It is so easy to give yourself high-end looking curtains without being an expert seamstress and without spending a ton of money. So today, I'm gonna show you how to take basic white IKEA curtains, which are super affordable, and add some color and interest to them by just adding trim to the edges. Y'all know I love all the colors, so I'm using a colorful tassel trim to add to the edges. They're gonna be amazing, and this small difference in our room is gonna make such an impact, such an easy way to update and bring more color and interest into a space. So let's get started.
The only supplies you need to complete this project are some sort of trim that you wanna use on the edge of your curtains, some simple store-bought curtain panels, straight pins, a sewing machine if you're gonna sew these curtains. But I have to tell you, if you don't have a sewing machine or you aren't comfortable sewing, you could just as easily use fabric glue to glue the trim to the edge of your curtains. Once you have your curtains unpackaged and some of your trim unraveled, you are going to use straight pins to pin it along the edge of your curtain panels. Now, you do have to pay attention to which side of the panels you are pinning them to. I wanted my trim to be on the inner edges where the curtains meet in the middle of the panels. So I just had to pay attention to make sure I was pinning the trim to the correct edge. And I did make sure to use about a half an inch of trim to wrap over the edge of the top of the curtain and the bottom of the curtain for a nice finished look. Once you've pinned your trim along the entire edge of one of your curtain panels, you are ready to either sew it on or use fabric glue to glue it on. Both methods are incredibly and equally effective. I have a sewing machine, so I sewed mine, but fabric glue works wonders. And you just want to attach it along the entire edge. And again, remember to wrap about a half inch over the top and bottom edges, just so you get a nice finished look.
All right, that's it. I am all done. It took me less than 45 minutes to sew trim on a total of 6 panels. And it turned out super, super cute. I'm very excited to hang them up in the room and show you the end results. So I'm gonna go do that. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you are feeling inspired to take really inexpensive curtains and give them a custom touch with just less than an hour of time and on a budget. It's such a great way to add color and interest to any space in your house. As you know, here at Kaleidoscope Living, we believe that you can turn ordinary things into extraordinary things. You just have to change the way you look at them, just like looking through the lens of a kaleidoscope. And this project is a perfect example of that. Before you head out, if you want free interior decorating guides and resources, you can subscribe to my free design library by going to kaleidoscopeliving.com/design library. And of course, I would love for you to subscribe to my channel by clicking the button below if you want to be notified when I release new videos.